news that we have been following for you overnight. We're learning that three men are dead and another has been injured after a shooting.
This all unfolded inside of a Coney Island restaurant in the area of Dexter and Joy Road on Detroit's west side. Nick Monticelli is reporting on this from there live at the scene. And Nick, in terms of a possible suspect, have police released anything about who they may be looking for?
We haven't heard anything about a suspect just yet, although I will say there is surveillance video from inside of this Coney Island restaurant, so that shouldn't be too hard to figure out. I want to show you this video. It was a very active and chaotic scene out here at about 11 o'clock at night when all this started happening. So we're told by those inside of the Coney Island that one man was acting suspicious when he walked in and just kind of stood around just looking at people. And then after about a minute or two, somebody got up to leave that Coney Island, and that's when that person who walked in, who was just standing there, pulled the gun and started shooting. That shooting claimed the life of three people. Two of them died inside of the Coney Island. Another person died right outside the front door in the parking lot. A fourth person...